Hannah Christensen, second in the Virginia State meet. Number nine, Julie McConville. She was fifth at the New Balance Indoor Nationals. Number 10, Claire Flanagan, the Minnesota State champion. Lane 11, Maggie Drabsa, the West Virginia State champion at 1600 and 3200. Number 12, Bethany Brown, the Maine State champion and New England champion at 1600 and 3200. Number 13, Maria Hauger, the Minnesota State 1600 champion. Number 14, Haley Pierce, U.S. number 3, the New Balance Indoor champion in the 4x1 mile, which was number 2 all time, and the Penn Relays distance medley anchor champion. Number 15, Mackenzie Barry, the New Jersey Meet of Champions champion and state sophomore record holder. Number 16, Wesley Fraser. She was third last night in the 5,000 meters. Number 17, Sarah Fackler, the Arizona State champion at 1600 and 3200. Number 18, Sophie Chase, U.S. number 6 and the Penn Relays champion and Virginia State champion. And number 19, Colette Richter, New Jersey Group 1 state champion. Giordano, Gensip, Stark, Shields, Blaney, Carlos, Williams, Kristen, McConville, Flanagan, Drasba, Brown, Hauger, Pierce, Barry, Fraser, Fockler, Chase, and Richter. Mackenzie Barry, Dana Giordano, Wesley Fraser are running 1, 2, 3. Barry, Giordano, Fraser, Flanagan now into third. 117-61. .116.57 for Barry at the first, 4:40. We're giving you true yard splits because this is a yards race, a true 2 mile. Barry, Giordano.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
235-61. That's Haley Pierce. Wilmington, Delaware. Tattnall High School, she's in the lead. Dana Giordano of New Jersey in second. Maggie Drasbo of West Virginia in third. Pierce, Frazier, Drasba, running 1-2-3. Pierce, 3:50.33 at 3/4 of a mile. One 14 for that quarter, so they're picking it up. Haley Pierce, the leader. Last year, she won the Penn Relays 3000, the only young lady a distance to beat Ashlyn Cuff. Pierce, Frazier, Drasba. Running 1-2-3. Giordano, Williams, and Shields right behind. That's Shields moving up on the outside. She's now fourth. It's still Haley Pierce, Tattnall High School of Delaware. .507.71. Pierce, Frazier, Drasba, Shields. Twelve people in that lead pack. Very tactical race at the moment. Sophie Chase, this year's Penn Relays champion, now to the lead. Haley Pearson, second. Maggie Drasba, right there. Sophie Chase now takes the lead. .629.64. Dana Giordano and Natalie Shields now there by the lead. Hannah Christensen right there. Natalie Shields and Dana Giordano. Shields and Giordano. Wesley Frazier in third. It's still Natalie Shields of Utah. She was fourth at Arcadia. Shields, Giordano. Shields, Giordano, and Frazier. Sophie Chase now moves back into fourth. Haley Pierce moving up on the outside at the bell lap. .905 with a lap to go. We're going to see a heck of a final lap here. Dana Giordano now takes the lead. Sophie Chase. Wesley Frazier on the inside. Giordano, Shields, and Frazier. Giordano and Shields on the outside. Natalie Shields and Wesley Frazier. Wesley Frazier. What a final lap. Frazier, 10:13:43. Frazier, 10:13:43. Shields, 10:14:16. Giordano, 10:16:30. Chase, 10:19:14. Frazier finishes third in the 5K last night, comes back and wins the 2 mile. Great distance double. Last year, she then added the mile to the win. We'll see if she does it again this year.